older, it breaks our heart too, from one mother to another. We feel her pain. We feel her pain. She said that it was really hopeless, the feeling that they had, because they were all alone and all they could do was just pray with each other.
When people come in illegally, they have to go out.
They weren't even allowed to hug each other. It's prohibited for them to group together, so they would just stand around and cry and pray to God that they could get some sort of sign that something would happen. And one day they saw that people were protesting while they were transporting them, and it gave them hope because they didn't think that anybody cared and that they were all alone. And then they started praying that more and more people would gather and protest outside of the center.